news about George Bizos passing is sad news for us as South Africans.
This urgent call to action is in response